4, week 2, nationals prep. It's cold. Well, I'm cold. I don't know if it's classed as cold. The sun is nowhere to be found. I'm creeping in the garage, which is fun. But yeah, front squats, deadlifts, clean pulls, heavy clean, and then I bench if I get bench. I don't love benching it. Yeah, hopefully I can take my jumper off soon. I'll warm up. It's cold. This week has gone better than last week. I had a really good session on Monday. I got to train all the way to the gym twice this week. This is my second last session for the week. Last real heavy one. So see how it goes.
So same on that one. I didn't lose position. This was heavy. That was good. Now we're gonna do 110 for 10. I'm supposed to do 108 for 10, but nationals around the corner. It's the second of 3 weeks squat block, so I'm just gonna really push the volume on this one. So 110 for 10 will be a 10 rep PB. Saying that, I have done on fresh legs 122 for 8. It'll still be hard, especially after hitting 140 for one. Gonna do 122 for 110 for 10. Tour of the gym. Single bay garage. I've got
dumbbells from 7 through to 20 on the rack. I've got some smaller ones down here. It's all the miscellaneous stuff, like juggling balls, slant board. Yeah. One thick Alpha Fit box just for jumping on. Some parallettes. These are not supposed to be in the gym. I should have moved them. Dip bar that I took off to do squats with. Our Maverick squat rack. Whoop. It's a chin-up bar upright. Place stories at the back. And then the dip bar we attach off the side. That is a tumble strip, purple. And we've got some hooks on the wall for throw bands. And then, again, big hula hoop, lira, not supposed to be in the gym. These are my crash mats. So I throw the plates down. Let me just focus it. Throw the barbell and plates down onto these. They're actually $130. So if anyone wants the link for them, don't have a discount code because I'm not an influencer, but they were cheap and I do recommend getting some. But yeah, quite a small gym, but we make it work. Session that I wanted to, so this is kind of like week one, week two hybrid. I'm at Vision Performance Training, I believe it's called, in Noosa. Lovely gym, great equipment. Just getting my clothes on, ready for some weightlifting stuff. So I've got snatch balance, I have back squats, and then what was supposed to be power snatch, but I was feeling good, so I went for a muscle snatch. So here is everything that I did. Thank you.
Yeah.